Yo, what's happening, folks? JR here. Today we're going to be looking at the FIFA 15 demo. This only came out today. This is on the PlayStation 4 version. It's actually out on the Xbox One as well as the PS3 and the Xbox 360, I believe. But this is specifically the PS4 version. So we're just going through the quick menu to get through to the base of the gameplay. So I play with the alternate control settings. You get a choice of clubs as per normal. So you got Chelsea, it's very slow. Liverpool, Man City, Borussia Dortmund, Napoli, PSG, Barcelona, Boca Juniors. So we'll go Chelsea, Man City, because that match was recently in the Premier League, I believe. Choice of kits in the demo. Got to admit, the menus are lagging like anything. I'm guessing that's because of the demo. Team management screen's been completely overhauled, look. So you can see that they're trying to make it a lot more dynamic. Give you different tactics and stuff like that. So this is one of the new features of the FIFA 15 demo. This new menu system. It also has voice recognition, which I won't be going into too much today. I do have my camera attached to the PlayStation, but it's not currently functioning. So you may see the voice recognition box pop up every now and again, but we aren't going to go into that today. Oh my days, this is lagging like anything. So while it's loading, it seems to be really struggling. Because this penalty is near untakeable. So we won't bother with the mini game. We'll just crack on with the game. As you can see, the presentation looks very nice. I've got to admit, the graphics don't look too much different to FIFA 14. The shadows look a bit nicer, but
marvelous day in the northwest, clear blue skies, and the sun is shining brightly.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Penicek starts in goal.
Why is it?
Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Nemanja Matic plays with Fabregas.
Why is it jumping so much?
Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts.
I'm hoping you can see this.
Pablo Zabaleta starts with Alexander Kolarov as the fullbacks. David Silva plays today with Sami Nasri.
This is unplayable.
In attack, Edin Dzeko partners up with Sergio Aguero. And the player working hard to.
You see it now. I'm sorry, but this is completely unplayable. I'm just going to pause it. I'm just going to see. Just going to try and unpause it now. No, it's absolutely awful.
Diego Costa. Chelsea continuing to operate at the very highest level of the European Super Cup now.
I'm not going to continue this anymore. You can clearly see how bad the demo is running. This is the demo version. I've just downloaded it.
Abramovich is around. They obviously got a very wealthy backer, and they have
pleasantly surprised that EA have allowed this to go out, but at the same time, it doesn't surprise me at all. You can clearly see that it's stuttering really badly, so I'm going to cut the video here. It's a very short video to show you that this problem is a potent thing. I did intend to show you this gameplay off fully, but I can't play that. It's just ridiculous. I'm going to try and fix it, then if needs be I'll put another video up. But thank you for watching. I'll try and get another video up of this soon, and we'll get a more showcase going. But if any of you are having the same problem, put your comments down below. I've just had a quick look on the forums and it seems to be quite a frequent thing. So put a comment below, share, like this video, send it to EA, whatever, and we'll hope we need to speak up to get it noticed. So thank you very much, and I will see you later.